I always wanted to be an artist? That's an interesting question. I think it was always in me. I loved to draw when I was young. And whenever there was a project needed in school, you know, I always did the art part. And so it was always there. I didn't start out in my university days, you know, pursuing art. But as I matured and got older, it just became more of a driving force. And it's something that I had to explore, something that I had to do. And so it was always inside me, I guess is what I'm trying to say. But I didn't have the means or maybe the time to pursue it. And now that I've been retired from teaching for 5 years, my days are my own. And I've been able to pursue this beyond what I really expected. My name is Kathy Bradshaw, and I'm an oil and encaustic artist and from Saskatoon. My background with art started about 20 years ago when I took a community art class and I painted my first painting. From that point on, I knew that I needed a shift in my world. And so I ended up going back to university and got my BFA. And so for the last 15 years, I've been working with my art. But in the last five, it's been full time since I retired from teaching. So it's full time work for me, and I really couldn't be happier. Lots of things inspire me. Of course, our world, my world inspires me. My family is first. The prairies, you know, the skies are an endless source of inspiration for me. They're all around us, 360-degree view generally, and they're always different, so I'm always looking to the sky. Another favorite place for me to explore is the forest. I find it a sanctuary in a lot of ways, and just the smells and the sights, the sounds, the you know, the textures thrill me. I look to nature for sure. And as of late, animals are becoming more and more of an inspiration to me as well. I've always grown up with animals, been an animal lover, and it's really been thrilling to connect with that, with the inner part of the animal. That's generally how I approach the portraits, is that I try to reach what's inside, whether it's a personality or a spirit, whatever that might be, but that's what I'm looking for every time I work with an animal form. And then I work also with still life, so you know, and florals. I love the challenge of working with a lot of different subjects, I think because each one shows me something about the other, and it's all learning. And it's variety, it's exciting. I don't feel like I'm in a rut, and every day is different and new challenges. So I'm really open to lots of different subject matters. Piece of advice for a budding artist: work hard, keep learning, and never give up, and be true to yourself. Lots of artists, you know, say, oh, I gotta find my style. By working hard, it will come, and you will be unique to yourself. No one will be like you, because there is no one else like you. Don't work consciously about thinking about doing that. Just work, and it will evolve on its own.